Hi, in this tutorial we are going to use fill command. So this is surface and we want to fill this area, then we will click fill, select the edges by pressing control, then OK, so it will fill. Next one is we want to fill all these holes, so select this one, and if you go to selection here, equal radius, so all hole is are selected, then okay, so all this has been selected. And if you want to remove this round flat, then click this one, okay, then it will remove. Okay, thanks.